All right, guys, here we go. It actually skipped a month on me, so I'm already in January for the Royal Rumble, so I guess I wasn't back with December. So, anywho, that's too bad. I was waiting what happened on SmackDown, but what did I do in those 4 weeks? I mean, but anywho, this is War Rumble month.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are less than 4 weeks away from the Cross Band Spectacular, the Royal Rumble. And in a break from tradition, I decided that if a SmackDown superstar wins the Royal Rumble, he'll get a shot at the WWE title at No Way Out just before WrestleMania. That means that the Rumble winner could go on to WrestleMania as the champion, guaranteeing him the biggest match and biggest paycheck of his life. I have chosen the 15 superstars who will represent SmackDown in the 30-man Royal Rumble. And over the next few weeks, we'll be having a series of matches to decide the order of entry into the Royal Rumble match. The idea is simple. You win matches, you get a higher number, and enter later. If you lose matches, you enter the Rumble earlier.
And you know, Taz, the higher your number, the better chance you have of winning the Royal Rumble.
You're absolutely right, Cole. Not for nothing, these SmackDown superstars are going to be fighting it out for number 30.
Dang right, I'll be one of them. I'll get the high number. So I'm facing Rene Dupree. Booker T and Bubba Dudley defeat Undertaker and Sky Tahati, and JBL defeated Charlie Haas. And Diva-wise, well, since I got Stacy, I guess I'll grab her. Here we go. Me and Rene Dupree yet again. How many times I got faced as French? But did Dwayne Johnson say the French popcorn fart or something? Forgot. But I think that's what it was, French popcorn fart. So I'm a chick magnet, pretty much. In fact, I never get a kiss Stacy, but oh well. I say, I'm a chick magnet. They all come to me. Divas love the Hitman. And it's about time. Here we go.
Awesome. Undertaker, Mr. McMahon, speaking of poolside in this matchup.
Of course, it's this is Royal Rumble qualifying, pretty much. This has been a one-sided match so far, Cole. Trip 5 coming. But it's not over yet.
One, two, three.
Oh, got him. I'll work. Results. Big Show 10, I'm 11, and Eddie's 12. I'll be higher than that. Starting there again. Second show. Who's my next opponent? Devon Dudley again. JBL defeated Charlie Haas and RVD versus Booker T. So I'll bring Sable to the ring because I brought Tori that the last time. Here we go.
The Royal Rumble qualifying matches continue tonight here on SmackDown. The more matches a superstar wins, the closer he gets to coming into the Royal Rumble at the coveted number 30 spot.
There's not good music. Something's gonna happen here, right? I know it. So I can sense it. Actually, no. Okay, I guess not. Because usually with those no entrances, it doesn't show it. Oh well. Okay, here we go. And plus it didn't show my normal entrance. Dang game. Here we go. Oh, that isn't too good.
Oh, great. Devon is another ECW alumnus, and him and his half-brother Bubba Ray redefined WWE tag team wrestling.
Oh, he reversed it.
Oh, great.
Well, actually, he just did a leg. Not like he reversed that task mission to trap mission. Awesome.
Both these guys are on the top of their game, but only one of them is going to get their hand raised and pulled over.
Give up to the million-dollar dream. That's swell. Right. I'm 21. Big Show's 20 and Eddie's 22. I think the next one might be a triple threat match. Maybe. I think it sums up here. Yep.
Same kind of luck out there. You guys look good out there tonight. Good luck in the Rumble.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just glad that my entry number's so close to you two losers. I figure that's two easy eliminations right there, Holmes.
Watch it. Watch, Eddie. Huh? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I did okay tonight, Holmes. But I could really use a hand next week, I say.
Who are you talking to?
That's right, I say, like we talked about before. But early home, so I can count on you for some help next week, huh? Great. Thanks a lot, Holmes. I really appreciate it.
What the? Is he actually asking Eric Bischoff for help?
Nah, that can't be it, Cole. There's got to be another explanation.
No, he's asking for help from Mr. Bischoff.
Well, I hope you've got one, Taz, because I don't.
Yeah, it's, well, it said right there in the captions. If the captions wasn't there, you know who would be calling. Here we go.
You guys have been sticking pretty close to each other in the Royal Rumble qualifying matches. So I thought we'd shake things up a little bit with a no disqualification triple threat match between you three tonight.
Sounds right.
Whoever wins advances in the entry order. Whoever gets pinned or taps out drops a few spots. The third man stays at the same position. Good luck out there tonight, gentlemen.
All right, Charlie Haas, VGGBL, Sable beat Story, and here we go. The triple threat match. And there's no DQ, so which means I can get the chairs, or the tables, or the hammer. Bad idea. Oh, it's his friend, Chris Benoit.
one knocks him into a loop. Rope break.
Ooh. Awesome.
And how much longer can they keep this up?
Yeah, they just better stay away from him.
Dominating Star Gunner's opponent exactly what he thinks of it. Guerrero's got the last of him, El Paso locked in. Can he get to the ropes or is this one over? Rope break.
Oh, shit, I forgot.
Well, that's pretty insightful for a guy who's never wrestled a match in his life, Cole. He could be getting a little overconfident here.
Run.
When Big Show is focused on winning the match, he's pretty much unstoppable.
To the strength. Hitman Center, boom!
Watching these guys reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the
air. Oh, nice. I just got decked by a chair by the Big Slow. Give up, I win! Just like that. Well, now he's has business doing it now.
What was that all about, Bischoff? Why did one of your superstars just interfere in one of my matches?
Well, you see, Kurt, you haven't done such a good job of keeping your superstars happy. And just a few minutes ago, one of your unhappiest superstars teamed up with a member of my show to teach two of your top stars a lesson. We both know that his contract is up right after WrestleMania. So just imagine if he won the WWE Championship, retained it at WrestleMania, and then signed with me. My ratings would go through the roof when he showed up on my show and dropped your piece of trash title in the garbage where it belongs.
Oh, he's ticked.
I can't believe this, Taz. Eric Bischoff is conspiring to steal the WWE Championship from SmackDown.
You know, it's like Joey Numbers would say, this looks like an inside job, Cole. I've got the feeling this is all going to blow up this Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
Dang right. Here, the Royal Rumble. Best thing for me to do is just stay out of harm's way. There's the table again. That means Eddie. We should not let Eddie win. Okay. Trish Stratus defeated Stacy Keibler. Orton beat Kane for the 4-way title, and here we go. Well, I gotta be low, so. So we just gotta rest. Watch rest of the Rumble match.
Can you dig it, suckers?
Here's entry number one. And he's US champ. Number two. That's not good. It's skipping on me. Dang game. Oh well, just go with the flow.
There it is!
Here we go. Well, I didn't freeze there for a while. Flair.
Yes, you would have been trying to guess about what we're going to see from the superstars tonight. We hope all the thing I love about these athletes is that it's unpredictable. So not real.
Christian.
Look at he's a guy who obviously loves the job and loves the
Rob Van Dam. And Chavo Guerrero. Oh, it's a gory bomb from Chavo. Or actually the backbreaker, I should say. And there was RVD. He's gone. WDT, SMC, Raw, and SmackDown Superstar working together. Mark Jindrak, a reflection of perfection. Chavo might be gone. Yes, Chavo's gone.
Told me that's a guy as cute as Edge is too pretty to be a wrestler. Well, I'll tell you what, Edge has got the tools to be the
superstar. Yvonne Deckley. And Edge is gone.
Oh, this is definitely ain't ballet. Stepping through those ropes, you gotta expect to take something.
A-Train. There's a derailer. This is the Royal Rumble, Cole. It doesn't matter. It'd be funny if one legend show up in the whole Rumble.
Finishing move in, so
There's no pinfalls. Up to the Emperor. Now there goes Christian, and there goes number one entry, Booker T. Yep, he's gone. Marky Jindrak, the perfection is gone. And here comes Ray Dudley. Let's see if the Dudley boys go at it. Yeah, indeed. Bubba Cutter. Here comes Sky Jihadi. Charlie Haas.
That ref's got a tough job keeping these guys on the open up.
No, pass the paint on Ric Flair. Devon, Ric Flair was almost eliminated. Oh, there's a turn of DT from Scotty. Oh, the derailleur.
A train with the derailleur. Over 300 pounds of force behind it. That's got to be it.
And Bubba Ray is out. The sky's in. Garrison Cade. And the Nature Boy is gone. Woo! And Sky gone? Not yet. The Undertaker. He can throw lightweight guys out, no problem. And so far there's like two of them in there, I think. Yes, Scotty and Haas. Uh-oh, last ride on Devon. May Train. No, I don't think he's going to be eliminated. No. There goes Scotty. And you got to take her good? No. Hardcore Holly. Alabama Slammer. Train is gone. A-Train's gone.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money worth tonight.
Oh, because Garrison came with his finishing move. And Haas is still in. Oh, the entry might be gone, and then and there's Eddie. And the Undertaker's gone.
Rest in peace.
I don't think either one of these guys is making it to the center that he might not win this man.
Haas, maybe. Nope. Rhino. Haas is gone. There's the cable's almost gone.
Tell you what, Cole, I'll handle talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to force somebody's head.
Yep. Devon Douglas gone.
Oh, this is definitely. Oh, man, Latino Heat's got him in the last four passes. He's got it down.
Kitchery. Here's the cage gone. I thought Eddie Guerrero would be lower, but he wasn't. Banzai kick, and here comes the Big Show. or the big slow. He'll do his damage to lie heavyweights. There goes Jerry, just like that. For Nelson. Rene Dupree. Man, I just beat him not too long ago. He gets a good number in the draw. Oh, Ricky Bond might be gone. Rico's gone. Yeah, Rico's gone. Yeah, he's not gone yet. He's almost. Big Show gonna be gone? Nope. Rey Mysterio. And here comes the frog splash. Boom. And Hardcore Holly's barely hanging on. Oh, they went away from Eddie. So Eddie didn't care about his good old buddy. Oh, final cut from Big Show. Here comes Batista. Up, choke slam on Eddie. Decent amount of Holly. Eddie's gone. So looks like his plan didn't work. Because he pulled out a poor number. Twist of fate. Shawn Benjamin.
Yeah,
about winning or losing anymore, Cole. I think this will become personal.
John Cena. Oh, Hulk Hogan just missed our lemonade. I missed it. Triple H should be not be coming anytime soon, and so will Chris Benoit. And Kane. That's how big it's going to be next, because I'll be somewhere probably down near 30 maybe. Not sure, but Renee might be gone, and he's gone. So I'm probably in here somewhere, some... Here I come. Maybe. Oh, yeah, Chris Jericho, yeah, I forgot about him. Big Show's meter is low. Somebody needs to throw him on the top rope. If he is, he might be gone. Oh. Powerbomb. Up, choke slam on John Cena. No, Batista won't go. Sorry about that, guys. This might go over an hour. And Big Show is gone. See a big slow. Chris Benoit, yeah, that's right above one of them. Up comes the "if you" John Cena, which is now the attitude adjustment. Oh, well, it's Jericho. I see that. My heart is red. So is Shelton. Yeah, Shelton Benjamin's red too. So I'm somewhere in here between 2 or 1.
Can't get enough of these guys.
Batista might be gone. He is. He's just gone.
What an incredible match we've seen so far.
Yeah, there's the game. Double DT to John Cena and Triple H is an odd pair. And speaking of Cena, he is gone. Can't see me. Really, Hitman Hardy and Benjamin are still in this. Here I come. I'm likely number 30. I have to be. And there goes Shelton. He's gone. That clock. Up, oh, here comes the pedigree on Jericho. Pretty sure he felt that before on Raw. Blow him up, Cole. Here I come. There's Twist of Fate on Jericho. I'm just gonna play it smart. Awesome. I'm in right into the group. Oh, double awesome. Double awesome. Jeez, two finishers in a row on me. Here's where it's gone. No. Keep it. There we go. That was close. Jeez, that was so close. Awesome, I'm with Triple H. Drilled it. I got this. Oh, shoot.
These guys are on fire tonight.
I got this. I did it again. That was close. I almost got eliminated. Almost. Just almost. But I saved myself.
What an incredible victory for SmackDown. The WWE Championship is safe for now.
damn skippy hippie, a SmackDown superstar came through right when we needed it. Every Raw Rumble match is just awesome, but I think this one takes the cake.
I survived through this one, man. Okay, guys, I'll be back with the other part of February.